Right, we are recording, and this is basically a late night video, or should I say early morning video, whatever you want to call it, because the time is roughly around about 3 o'clock or gone 3 o'clock, and I'm going to bed very, very soon. But I thought I'd do a quick one before I do go to bed, and it spurred me on because I've actually got BBC Three on. Oh, what a great channel that is, basically, and the wonderful 2 pints of lager and a packet of crisps are showing. Yes, so it spurred me on about an actor named Will Mellor, and then it spurred me on about favourite things. And I think what I might do is I might start thinking about some of my favourite things that I like in certain bits and pieces. Like when it comes to TV, I'm not much of a film fan, as people would basically find out about me. But I love watching certain TV programs, and I think Will Mellor is one of the best actors I've ever seen. And I do admit, I don't watch every single program that he's ever been in, but I do watch a good few that I know of. I used to watch, well, I still watch it now, Hollyoaks, but I never watched it originally when it first came out, but I've watched a few of the old episodes of Hollyoaks now, which has got Will Smith. Will Smith? What am I thinking of Will Smith? I mean, Will Mellor. And I thought, oh, brilliant. But what I do actually watch is I watch 2 pints of lager and a packet of crisps. White Van Man, and there's I can't remember the name of the program, but one that was on recently. It was a good a few months back, and it was on BBC One, and it had Will Mellor in it, basically. So I can definitely say there are three programs that I've watched in my whole entire life, four if you include Hollyoaks, that have had Will Mellor in it as an actor. So if that doesn't mean that I don't like Will Mellor as an actor, then I don't know what does. But I do like Will Mellor as an actor. I think he's great and funny. And White Van Man is actually coming back. Oh, I'm so excited because I've actually heard about that. Basically, it was on I think it was Loose Women or something, and he was mentioning about he's coming back with a brand new series on White Van Man. It's going to be his second series, so I'm absolutely happy about it because I love that program. I'm not sure whether I like it as good as 2 pints of lager and a packet of crisps, because that's one of those things. But I do admit it is hard, it or has got harder to watch that program when we've had some of the old cast members leave, and obviously the last series it was a case of, am I really going to get into it? But I did. I really did get into it and thought it was quite funny. My mum and dad don't really like it, sadly. Or they don't really care too much about this sort of program, but I like these sort of programs. This is what I call a comedy program. Something that I don't get bored so much about. I mean, unlike say Little Britain, where I've watched that a fair few times now, and I'm getting to the stage where no, it's not doing anything for me. So yeah, favorite, and that is Will Mellor. I do actually like him. In fact, I hate to say this, but I do actually own Will Mellor CD singles. Yes, when he made records like When I Need You and things like that. So that's just one of mine, and obviously we all have actors and things like that. It's a bit like a while back when we had Patrick Stewart talking about James Corden. He never understood him and that, and he was having a right pop at him. But you see, we all have favourite actors and actresses and things like that. So I think I would say that Will Mellor is a great actor. When it comes to actresses, that's to be desired, because at this precise moment in time, I don't know. I wouldn't have a clue who I would really want to talk about in terms of a great actress. I'm trying to think of somebody on the top of my head. Barbara Windsor comes to mind, but again, I'm not really a big fan of her. So I don't know whether I'd want to, apart from Carry On Camping, obviously, what a great film that is. It's probably my only favourite Carry On film that I really like, but there you go. So I just thought I'd say a little bit about that. So maybe you want to share your favourite actor and actresses, but as I said, I'm trying to think of somebody, a female, who I like that is an actress. Yes, that's what I'm trying to think about. But yeah, don't you just love Will Mellor though, as an actor? Anyway, I will leave it there, so I don't ramble on too much about this. And I will speak to you later. I have some more blogs to think about and sort of work on. So bye for now.